Annie with the Pasadena Senior Center. I'm the director of events, and I have the pleasure of hosting a Christmas party for the center on Christmas Day. We've been doing this, as far as I know, every year since the center opened 60 years ago. This is my third Christmas. The senior center, our minimum age is 50, although there are a few people here who are younger. They're family of some of our seniors. And I know that we've had people in the past who are up to 100 or 101. I'm not sure who our oldest is today, probably in their 90s.
<笑>女儿，今天我女儿参加UCLA同学会的义务劳动，我昨天给老人服务，今天继续给老人服务。你好，我叫Jennifer，然后我是UCLA的。 今天是参加我们UCLA校会组织的一个做义工的活动，<笑>然后这是我爸，我今天就跟我爸一块儿来，就希望能够在圣诞节，就是一个非常美好的一个节日，可以回馈一下社区。然后因为我爸爸平常也是的工作也是给老人家服务的，所以我觉得可以跟他一块儿来一起做一些事情。